Ladies and gentlemen, the man you've been waiting to hear, Bob Cheatkins, candidate for president.
My fellow citizens, let's get this out of the way. I will make you but one single promise during this campaign. Read my lips. No more lies. Well, you can't read my lips. Obviously, you can't read my lips. We're on the radio. But as for lies, you know what I'm talking about. Every day in our streets and our markets, I walk among the people of Villador. Hard workers whose blood, sweat, build the very foundations of this great city. But when we speak, I hear a terrible refrain. Mr. Cheatkins, they say, I work from dawn till dusk, but I can't make ends meet. The president spends his vacations in million-dollar villas. His government spends billions on immigration, museums, libraries. They say to me, Mr. Cheatkins, you're not like them. You have to make it stop. I swear, if you vote for me, I will probably not refuse to do the opposite of that. My name is not Cheatkins. It is time for the people to take Villador back. It is time to end the lies. Vote Cheatkins. No more lies.
Barney, come out. Come on, man. I will find you.
Hey, if you ask nicely, I'll shoot you in the head. And if not, you'll spend a long time dying until you turn, so...
You'll be the one dying, Barney.
Barney, you're supposed to stop him, not kill him. Give me the weapon. Give it to me, brother.
Hope you know what you're doing.
So this is the thanks I get for helping?
Death is how we thank traitors. You didn't say you were working for Aider.
I don't work for Aider. I work for myself.
No one can remain neutral in this, Aiden. We're fighting for survival. Without water, the whole bazaar will die in under a month. And the peacekeepers, they won't help us. Just like when my mother died. They just sat and watched us die. Turns out, you're one of them. You don't care about us. Tell me, why should I not kill you?
Sophie, shoot! What are you waiting for?
Because we can help each other. Who killed Lucas?
He thinks we killed him.
Sophie, talk to me. Did you do it?
No.
Sophie, what the hell?
Why do you care about this murderer? What did Aitor promise you?
If it's not you, who could have killed him?
I wonder myself. Certainly none of my people.
If you find out who did it, tell us. I'd like to hug the guy. Lucas deserved to die. Lived too long as it is.
We didn't have to kill him. We have our own plan for getting the peacekeepers out of the bazaar.
Aider promised me passage to the center. That's why I'm helping him.
And you believe him? Just like that?
At least he didn't try to kill me.
He wasn't the one you betrayed. But I can help you too. Help us with the water, and I'll take you to the central loop myself.
Okay, first, I did not betray you. I'm helping investigate a murder, and that's different. As for your offer, isn't the only way through controlled by the PK?
There is another way.
Do you really believe that I'd just trust you again?
We need each other. You didn't tell us you were working with the PK, so we made assumptions. Things are getting more dangerous, and we all need to be careful.
You tried to kill me, Sophie.
I swear on the memory of Bertie, Susie, Logan, Ralph, and Herman, I'm sure. If you help us, we'll take you to the center. Will you help?
Fine. What's the plan?
Jack and Joe escaped. We have a chance to take the tower and finally reclaim the water.
What fucking Aitor does?
We'll deal with the peacekeepers and getting you to the center immediately afterwards. First, we need to secure access to water.
How do I get up the tower?
It's almost impossible without a winch, and Joe's men sealed off access. That's why I'm asking you.
So you want me to climb it?
If you do, you'll save a great many people, Aiden. We won't forget this.
Don't think we're gonna be buddies.
Looks like the bandits fled the water tower. It's unoccupied. Sophie says once I help them get the water back, she'll show me another passage to the central loop.
Sounds good. She grew up here. She knows every inch of this place. Better than most taxi drivers. But watch out for Joe, Aiden. The guy's a clown and he's dangerous. I doubt he'd just run up like that.
Yeah. Why did I fertilize the garlic? All of my plants rotted away.
You rock, pal!
Good one, buddy.
Decisive. Finally.
Why not? You're always welcome here.
My gut tells me that
they're lying. Do you always whine this much?
Is that all you have to say to me?
After all, it's not like anyone can give us your
electricity. You forget what happened last time?
Quiet.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
Best in the biz!
Ah! Thank you. else seeing this?
The fuck is...
I got a bad feeling
you
about this.
Am I seeing this?
Taller than I thought. Sophie, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Dear God. If they do, we will have no water source. Come on, Aiden. The tower is mined. Try to disarm the charges.
Thank you.
won't leave her alive. No one will. Give me the detonator, Jack.
No. We were supposed to take tribute. Just collect money.
Jack, give it back. They'll get what they deserve. They will die. Jack, I'm warning you.
Water is safe. After all.
We can negotiate.
Don't fuck around, Jack. Either the bizarre jag holes or the PK. They'll be on us the moment we come down from here, buddy.
Fuck, we lost it, man. We lost it. We can't fight everyone.
That's why it's time for fireworks. Nobody's getting out alive.
Joe, I don't want to die, you asshole.
Hey, who's there? Stop, or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear.
I found the bombs. Let's talk.
The time for talking is over. We're gonna fuck this place up.
You're not listening. You're done.
I want it to be over. And to leave the city safely.
Help me, and I'll help you.
You're fooling yourself, Jack. Nobody's letting us out of here alive.
Look, I am a pilgrim.
Let's just blow it up already.
I dare you. I know you won't do it.
Don't listen to him, Jack. It's over. Fuck it up!
I don't know. I'm scared. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey. Isn't that the pilgrim who showed up at the bazaar recently?
Maybe. Pilgrim or Pope. So what?
Don't you get it? If he's a pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe.
I don't trust that fucker.
You don't trust anyone! I told you to play nice with Barney when we had the chance! Fucking listen to me for once.
Well, play nice with Barney? What for?
To make him get the fuck out of the bazaar. After what we found out from the peacekeepers.
We tipped off the fucker. Gave him a chance to run. But he thought he was too clever for that.
They warned Barney. About what?
Well, about Lucas wanting to take him in on weapons charges, among others. But set a trap for him for weeks. And instead of politely getting the fuck out of here, he tried to play cute instead.
So, Barney knew Lucas was after him.
The moron wanted to start a war in old Villador.
And you ask me, war's the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
That's why I tried to put an end to that rabbit dog and his sister. So, Pilgrim, will you get us out of the city or what?
Calm down, Joe.
I won't fucking calm down.
Get us out of the city, Pilgrim. To the nearest safe settlement. And no one will die here.
I can get you out of town. But first, I have my own business to take care of. You need to hide somewhere and wait.
Sounds like a huge risk.
No risk, no gain.
He's lying, Jack.
There's no other way.
Fuck! I don't like it. I fucking don't. But okay. We'll be waiting for you in the tunnels near the Tango Motel. We'll give you a signal when we get there.
Good choice. Now give me the detonator, Jack. So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
Good seeing you.
Back on.
Back off.
Aiden, where the fuck are you?
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him.
When I die,
he could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe.